A Rhode Island company is making shields to protect employees and shoppers.
And one problem they're running into, Rhode Island businesses aren't buying the products. Eyewitness News reporter Rob Nesbitt has the story that's new tonight.
As Rhode Island